Guys, since my videos seem to upload faster with Vyond, I'm going to leave GoAnimate4Schools until September 13, 2018. But don't worry, I will still use GoAnimate4Schools after September 12, until my subscription expires on February 12, 2019. This is me signing off.